US President Joe Biden to lay thrust on job creation. Hiring by firms will be promoted if COVID vaccine does job. Only half of the over 22 million jobs lost in COVID have been regained. Currently, American job market presents big challenge for Biden. President had unveiled a $1.9 trillion plan to strengthen the economy. Unemployment benefits were increased and direct cash payments introduced. Jobs in infrastructure, energy and education to grow in second phase. It is unclear whether Congress will approve of Biden's proposals. Slim majority of Democrats in the Senate may come in handy. Indication is that the country will go into recession if no action is taken.